Well, basically, my free time, I'm pretty preoccupied with my family, and being a stay-at-home parent, that's my primary thing. But outside of that, we do a lot of biking and outdoors activities, and do a little coaching. But basically, it's all kid-related at this age of my life. So.